Being quarantined has been the best thing that's ever happened. I have gone on more hikes than I've ever gone on with my husband since we've moved here 7 years ago. Gotten more organized, my taxes done, reconnect with family members in Florida, did more photography than ever, revised my business plan, get my vision and my goals kind of revised, and play with my cool lights. I do a lot of dance parties. So, and no, I have not run out of toilet paper.